Welcome back to the Improvement Channel. Today we've got this bed frame torn off the bed. I'm going to extend it to make it a king bed while continuing the functionality of the bed with it raising up on the foot and the head part, as well as making a floating bed. So let's get started. Currently what we have here is a queen size bed. This was the far side of the bed, and it was bolted in two places, and then the bed rested on this rail, but it was not bolted. It was bolted over here, and that's the parts that move. So what we're doing, from going from a queen size to a king size, I am adding these pieces right here. This is where it, touched the floor. We're gonna get rid of these, and luckily these screw off. I thought I was gonna have to cut these off, but now I don't think there's gonna be any reason to. So this is the foot of the bed here. I'm going to add these pieces on at the end of this. I'm gonna add these 2x2 tubing to the end of this, and that's gonna move us out 10 inches. So that's gonna move us out closer to the edge of the bed. The plywood will go on a little further beyond that. I will attach it to this. In addition to that, this is gonna sturdy up the bed frame even more to make it float. That's this piece here I just welded up. So that'll go on top of this, and I'll weld that to both pieces. I'll weld this down the side and around this. And that will be at this pivot point for the footrest to go up. And this should be back far enough that it won't be very noticeable, make it look like it's floating. And on the head of the bed, I will actually do a angle iron. I will do a piece of angle, attach it to the studs of the wall and rest, so it will be floating on that end. So let's get some stuff.
it's connected, but it's got some spots to move around. So when this thing,
so here's our plywood under part here that attaches. It's got already made screw holes. And this is the original OSB that was on it. So this is where the support stopped and then it overhung. Now I've got a new support here. This is where the support's gonna stop for the king bed, and then it's gonna overhang this same amount, actually just a little bit less, about 2 inches less. So should have a little more support than we had, and I'm gonna continue to get this put on, and then I'm gonna go to the store and get some plywood.